here is how to work with percent excess and percent yield. A reaction is given below. 4 ammonia plus 3 oxygen yield 2 nitrogen plus 6 water. Part A says, how many grams of oxygen should be added to 4.06 grams of ammonia to have a 30% excess? The way to solve this would be to say, well, what amount do I need to have exactly the right amount, or 100% of what I need? And then let's figure out how to have 30% more. So I'll start with 4.06 grams of NH3, which is what I'm given, and I will find the moles of NH3. There's 17.034 grams of NH3 in 1 mole of NH3. I need to get this to moles of oxygen, so there are 4 moles of NH3 for every 3 moles of oxygen. And finally, it would be nice to get 2 grams of oxygen. 1 mole of O2 is 32.00 grams of O2. All right, put that all in one's calculator, and you find out that you have 5.720 grams of oxygen, which is 100% of your need. There's a couple of ways to figure it out from here. The way I choose to do it is to say 100% is equal to a factor of 1. So 130% would be a factor of 1.3. So I'm just going to take my 5.72 grams and multiply it by 1.3. And it will turn out that I need 7.44 grams of O2. The next question says, what is the theoretical yield of N2? All right, well, we need to go back to our original values. 4.06 grams of NH3 is what we have, and it's our limiting reagent. I will take the same factor I had in part A and get 2 moles of NH3. Now my ratios change because I'm interested in N2. So I will look at the reaction and notice that for every 4 moles of NH3, I make 2 moles of N2. Okay, now it's just a matter of recognizing that 1 mole of N2 is 28.02 grams of N2, and we multiply all that out, and we are left with 3.339 grams of N2, and just to be sig fig concerned, we will see that is 3.34 grams of N2. All right, the last piece says how many grams of N2 would be isolated if the yield is 52.1%. Well, if 100% is equal to a factor of 1, hopefully you realize that 52.1% is equal to a factor of 0.521. So I will just take my 3.339 grams of N2 and multiply by 0.521, and it turns out that that is equal to 1.736 grams of N2, which, again, to be concerned about sig figs, is 1.74 grams of N2. That's how to work with percent excess and percent yield.